way, when I'm at LAX, they open my passport, they're like, your name is Eslam? I said, no, it's Eslam, sir. And you're from Iran? It's not Iran, it's not fucking track and field. Iran, but it says I-R-A-N. Okay, for your minimum wage, third grade education, I misspelled for you. E-R-U-N, Iran, is that better? That's where Saddam Hussein was, right? But no, that's Iraq. What's the difference? But the difference is, Iran is the one with the weapons of mass destruction. Yeah. You bombed the wrong fucking country. We may have lost two buildings, but we got a lot of oil. It's a reality. If you're a Middle Easterner, you know all about this.